Did you know that there's a new cafe at Shields Date Garden called the Cafe at Shields? Well, there is, and I tried it out today. Let me tell you, I had the best lunch ever. I had fresh fruit and the grilled portobello burger. The portobello mushroom was very tasty indeed. It was smothered with red bell peppers, zucchini, yellow squash, eggplant, and pesto on a homemade focaccia bun. You just can't get much better than that. I'll definitely be back soon.